certain circumstance, the things I could not understand. And many times and tries, weakness blurs my vision, my frustration, it gets so out of hand. But it's then I am reminded that I've never been forsaken, and I've never had to stand one test alone. And as I look at all the victories, the Holy Spirit rises up in me, and it's through the fire my weakness is made strong. Well, he never promised that the cross would not get heavy. That the cross would not get heavy, or the hill would not be hard to climb. He never offered all victories without fighting, and he said help would always come in time. Well, just remember him standing in the valley of decision, and the adversary said, take it.